Hey guys, welcome back to Game of Spectrum. Sarah, today we're gonna play. Spec is in the background, you might hear him through the mic. He should be in chat as well. Hello? Oh God. You can hear me now. So, I'm going to do the quest Death Plateau in Burfort. So, let's get started. Oh. Hi, Red. Thank you for the host. Hope you're having a good day.
Hello, Red.
How are you today?
How can I help?
Fair enough, Red. Watching now, I've got to go back to work tomorrow as well. I can understand how you're feeling.
We do have a quest, if you believe that you are ready for it.
Good luck with that, Red.
The trolls have taken up a position on Death Plateau, and we can't move them. As you know, the trolls have been pushing us hard, and we have to do something before they get too dug in and begin sending forces down the pass. They have stone throwers lining the only path up there that we know about, and the only entrance is narrow and easy to hold. If I didn't know they were pretty much mindless animals, I would almost admire the position they've taken.
Reggie wasn't meant to do anything on.
Sending you alone would be suicidal. What we need is to find another way up there. If we can find another route, then we can try and ambush them or just spy on their movements. There's a cave beyond the defensive wall to the northwest, at the foot of the plateau, where you'll find a dwarf called Sabbath. He's a surly old geezer, but a good ally. He and his wife were surveying to get there, go northwest from here, then west past the tower and the ruined wall, then turn north. If you go and speak to him, I'm sure that at the very least he'll be able to tell you another route up to the plateau. We really need you to help us, with some urgency. That's great news. May the god.
But
I'm here to stop the trolls. I'll stand here all day watching the trolls. The trolls look a lot like rocks. I'll spend all day.
Hello? What are you after? Ambush the trolls, eh? That's an idea. First good one I've heard the guard have in a long while. But it's not my problem, so I suggest you take your fancy talk elsewhere. Well, try not to get in me way. Because... Fine! Fine! You're really not going to move, are you? All right, I'll help. If nothing else, I don't want you standing there watching us while I sleep. Well, if you want up there, you've got two choices. The first one is you can try the airy, fairy, lackluster, shoddy way clambering over the rocks like some cross-eyed goat. Faffing around like a fool, scrambling about hand over hand, foot over foot. Nobody's meant to get around like that, man. It's demeaning. Ah. Rot away, under the rocks. Hard away, man. The trolls might be thick, but they'll spot your carton rubble out by the ton. No, what you need is to break into one of the natural caves under here. That'll sort you out. Then you can enjoy the wonderful sport of caving and potholing. Ah, the great feel of scrambling hand over foot through dark, dank passages. Bliss.
Hi, Bruce. How are you?
Well, I didn't get much time to do anything but make some notes before the trolls came. I bet Frieda had time to put...
I'm okay, Bruce.
She's a bit soft in the head from all the living on the surface, but still, you can't miss her place. It's a little house to the west of here. You just need to follow the only path in that direction, and you'll get there. I don't know why she keeps to that. It's you lot that I blame. All you gallivant...
Can you access a 9-hour stream? Carl was good.
Aye, see you later then. Watch your heed on the way out, mind.
That is true. How was your lady friend, Bruce? Hope you had a good. I hope you made a better laugh. Made her up a bit. Yeah. So. Well, yeah. Sure, this has got to be. At least of living.
Hello, how can I help you?
She sounds fish.
What do you want that for?
What?
Oh, he would go telling you that, the old duffer. There are some, but he doesn't understand that humans like you prefer running about and climbing over things instead of digging around. Ah, yes, that sounds about right. He's always hated it, ever since I managed to get from Rimmington to Taverley overground faster than he went underground. He tried going overground himself next time, slipped on some snow and ended up bashing his shoulder on a rock, bless him.
I love though how she laughs at him. Got injured.
Anyway, this survey. I can make a start on it after I get back from town, so you'll have to wait for me to be done with it. The survey we made is written in some very technical terms, and I'll need to dig out all the information for you. Well, I could, but I really need to get my climbing boots re-spiked. If I don't have that done... Oh, that sounds like a pretty good idea. You're on. I'll make a start while you go take care of this little job for me. Just go and see Dunstan. He knows how I like them. Good smith, that man. But for a human, obviously. In one of the houses to the east of Burthorpe Castle. His is the one in the middle. In fact, it would probably be quicker if you used the home teleport spell. It saves you running all the way there and then all the way back.
Something.
How are you both?
Hey, these are Frieda's boots. Where did you get them? I suppose so. There you go then. Here are your boots.
Against what? What did you race on the motorway, Bruce? Look, an ST focus or just a... But the thing is, they think but just because there's four.
I just finished it about a minute before you walked in. That's grand. I'll take them off your hands. Here's the report. Nah, you're all right. He'd not accept it anyway, the stubborn goat that he is.
What's this? Looks like the wife's done a nice simple version for you to follow. You humans, give it here. I see. That's it. All you need to do is dig over there. Looks like there's a weak point behind the rock that'll let you into the caverns. Hey, watch it. You humans don't know how to mine cleanly at all, do you? Excuses. Hey, take these. Frida keeps sending us them. She knows I hate tomato. Those caves will likely be dangerous. And even if you make it to the other side, you'll face some trolls. So, either I leave them to start stinking up the cave, or you eat them. Either way is good.
Pick up. Hey Justin, how are you? Hey Kat. Hope you're feeling better. Enjoy. I know how that feels. It was good. We had a good.
Hello.
No.
Ice cream,
Bab. Start this. I think's the best part. Frost of
Big Boss made it, but then I ate it. Yeah, then the other trolls say mean things. Look, it's the stupid troll. He's so stupid.
They don't come in my street much now either.
Then they all call me the map from then on. Then we is lost on this slope. We's got no food, we's got no map. So I ate everyone.
I've not had cut.
Yes, some of them try and pretend to be alive still. But I smart troll, they know for me. Hey, is you dead? Just checking.
Sometimes that's the best way to nothing wrong with that, cat.
Then I eat the map, and all the others get angry. And now I eat you, human.
Sounds good, cat. Quite like you.
Can we use it to get onto the plateau itself? Ambush their reinforcements as they come through the choke point. I love it. We'll come. Let's plan a little surprise.
I do prefer bigger.
That went very well. When you're ready, those archers will have some crates delivered to them. We have a number of reward lamps for you. to the commander at the ambush. It has some supplies for the men. Or plus a few luxuries like cakes and letters from friends and family. That sort of thing. The commander has some reward lamps once they get this gear. Sarah Doman be with you, friend.
I'm like that, right? Hold ahead.
Still need some more supplies though. Please speak to Denault if you have a chance. Not a lot. I think they're up to something, but we'll be ready for them. We still need more supplies though. Please speak to Denault if you have a chance.
I'll definitely just tiger bread and soup. I like it when Spet makes soup with tiger bread with it. That makes It's got fish, vegetable soup, potato on leek. Where's Justin's invite?
Just got lost in the.
Oh, right. It definitely got lost in the post. Hula hoops are good though, Kat. No. I think the only soup though that Spec made that wasn't quite as good is that lentil one we did.
Lentils?
I do like lentils, but I don't know, there's something about it.
Talking about soup.
Soup.
Yeah, one, we're talking about soup. Two, I've completed one quest. So, let's quest. Put me head for. Goulash. Lash. What is it?
Explain goulash.
It, lentils are good, but it just.
I just made bad lentil soup.
It went bad.
It was bad.
It was just the lentils were overpowering in it. You couldn't taste the rest of it, the stuff that was in it. Don't make lentils. Why?
Well, I don't make any soup with beef stock.
I'm gonna get stuck doing something. Your mum once accidentally used beef and stuff, and it looked and tasted well. That's not. Oh, we have outskirts of Taffoli. To a fishing. I love soup. Well, he leave his gun as well, Kat. What are you doing? Throwing at me now. Hi. How are you? I don't recognize the name. Speed cap. Check behave. Hello, thank you for the follow. How are you? RS. I'm sorry, I can't pronounce. Got two new people in chat today. Welcome, welcome. Yeah. I don't recognize the name. You're always welcome.
Not been around in a while. Don't be interrogating people.
I don't have to sort of talk. Gotta do a few. I'm doing the fishing contest. Going near some of sort. Good luck. kill the tree. Don't trust them. Why? What's wrong with the trees?
Guys, I can come.
Sorry. I have trees for a reason. The need. Definitely. Fishing a bit.
Hmm. Hydrate.
I haven't got a drink to have it with. Little dots. For ways to be. And issue. Pirates. Just not any other trick. What about oak tree? Willow tree? Pine tree? Oak tree, pine tree, and furniture. So you just like maple tree, iron tree. Mostly. Fair enough. Oh, definitely. Cider apple trees are the best. Can't be good still apples. No. Apple. Can't be anything different. Beck runs a support group on a Sunday morning, and we went there today. It's in one of our like our little local pubs, and they had a tutti frutti flavoured cider. Speck liked it, but I said. Yeah, it was quite sweet. GTA plus. How come, Serif? Like if a game's supposed to be 18 plus, you need to be more stricter with allowed in. Kids can be smart. But I feel, do agree with you with a lot of games like GTA 12 skin. Not as simple as clicking the button. Thank you. Fair enough, Seraph. Fair enough. Yeah. much, really. It's been quite a chilled day. Beck runs a support group on a Sunday morning at one of our local pubs. So, been doing that, and then we just get back doing some. So, what about you? Where have you been? I hope you. Negative. Head on a walk. Walking. At your lateral flow? Negative. Thank you. Yeah, you said you went and got lots of flu. But no. I'm thinking of streaming for a little bit longer, but then I have to go back to my parents' house, spend some time with them. I'll do a little bit longer. But I'm glad I'm keeping you company. So me and Spec, we always try our best to stream quite regularly.
Well, we've not been doing.
No, but we're gonna try to. Try and get back. Roll of it. No, and you're always welcome to come on to our dreams. At the end of the day, we're here to help any of you guys out. Thank you. bear! I did not realize it was... I don't think so. There he is. Hey, Shifa. I didn't realize that was you then. Sorry. How are you doing, Shifa? I'm good, thank you. There you go, I think I've added you, Shiva. No, I don't think I'm... enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you for coming along. Thank you. Right. I think we might leave it here for today. Hopefully explore this cave next time. I hope everyone has a good day, evening, afternoon.